I have completed my drone programming, and this is my project Taxi Drone. I made this project as it will help in the transportation of passengers quickly and reduce the traffic on the road, and it will reduce the pollution in the air. The drone bookings are now open. The drone is now hovering over the city to find passengers. The drone is now finding passengers. The destination is from the city to the mall. The drone is now flying over the city and over the river to the other part of the city where the mall is located. The drone is now landing. The drone has not found the passenger and is walking on back to the city. The drone is now flying over the other part of the city, over the river and back to the city.
In my drone programming course, I learned Scratch, Log Codec.